Okay. Alright, so guys, what's up guys? I'm Slick Nick, and today I'm going to be reacting to 4 different movie / game trailers in one video. So, be ready for this video. This is going to be epic. First, we got the Grand Theft Auto 6. So, I have not seen this yet. I should have watched this like a little bit ago. So, yeah. Let's get right into it. I have heard that it's really good.
See ya. Do you know why you're here? Bad luck, I guess.
Oh, yeah, boy. Rockstar Games presents. I cannot wait for GTA 6, guys. I'm really being honest. She said she cared about me. Yeah, Dad, it's the trailer. She tried to make her I'm watching the trailer right now. The way she thought it should yeah, be. Guys, I'm going to be honest with you. It's way more realistic than I thought. Oh, that is inappropriate. To have each other in the oh, we get to survive this crisis. Yeah, there's like, it's 2 protagonists. Yeah. Hold up, we gotta watch the Starbucks ad. Alright, the second thing we got, guys. Guys, you all know I love Killer Bean. Now, I've never really admitted it, but Killer Bean, I'm a huge fan of Killer Bean. I think it's my favorite franchise out of all the things that I know. I love Killer Bean, like, with all of my heart, out of, you know, I just love it, guys. And, so this is the PC game trailer. I have heard a little bit about the PC game. I've been watching some gameplay, but this is the actual trailer for it. Let's see what it looks like, okay? So this is Killer Bean's car, of course. I watched the entire movie of Killer Bean. Talks.
That's what I call
it. Oh, he does,
entrance.
Right when I said it.
There's a reason why I'm called Killer Bean.
Because you kill, right?
It's because I'm good at what I do.
Yes, you are.
Really?
Really good.
Really?
Oh, yeah. Oh, it even includes that skill for Killer Bean Forever. Yeah, I remember that.
I used to be an assassin for the Shadow Agency.
Well, did you just see something to it,
yeah? An international organization powerful enough to shape the world.
I remember the Shadow Agency.
Until they lied to me and tried to kill me.
Oh.
Now, I'm gonna destroy them.
Yeah. He's
the guy's turn in who wants to take down the Shadow Agency.
Who is this?
Well, it is sure nice to meet you. Before you die.
Who is this girl? First of all, I did not know there were girl games. Did you know that there were girl games? Oh, he's breaking something. Oh, there's zombie games?
They made me who I am, and I will make them pay for it.
Awesome. Okay. Guys, that was awesome. I've never seen that before. That was awesome. Honestly amazing. By the way, yes, we're going to include the Sonic 3 movie trailer. It's going to have Shadow in it. And, but first let's get into a Minecraft movie. Now, a lot of people say that this is bad. I'm sorry if you have to watch this again, but, I just want to see how bad it really is, guys, okay? Okay, guys, this is looks terrible. Now I get what they mean. That's not easy. What?
Anything you can dream about here, you can make.
Which one is he? Oh, is it Jet Black?
Who are you?
I am Steve.
Guys, I see what you mean. It's a freaking llama. Okay, that was just garbage. Straight garbage. Anyways, as I said, we're gonna rush the Sonic the Hedgehog 3, so.
Sonic, we finally found your family.
Keep up!
I know it hasn't always been easy.
Nah,
but you didn't change who you are in here.
Yeah. In my lungs.
Or your heart. There's been a high level security breach. We need Team Sonic's immediate assistance. Project Shadow is far beyond anything we've ever encountered. Shadow's story began a lot like yours, Sonic. But where you found family and friends, Shadow found only pain and loss.
Alright, we got a rogue alien on the loose. How do we find
it? Start with a giant fireball?
I love it. Let's start with a giant fireball.
Much more impressive than the hedgehog I fought previously.
Dude, I'm standing right here.
You're a colorful bunch.
We don't want to fight you.
Actually, Sonic, I would like to fight.
No, no! Yeah! My turn. Can we just talk about this?
Pause this. First of all, Robotnik is overweight now in the Sonic the Hedgehog 3 movie. Are you serious, my brother? Why am I talking like a friggin' gangster? Why is he overweight? I mean...
Sad, Robotnik. Even for you.
We need your help.
All one can...
I had a feeling that, like, that was going to happen. They were going to have to team up at some point. Like, I had a feeling that there was going to be a new villain if they made another movie or two. Because... Yeah, Dr. Robotnik, they're like, he's overweight now. Because I don't know what he ate.
If I can't rule the world, I might as well save it.
I need room, sir. I don't have the proper material.
Oh, now it looks good.
Console.
There's
Is it?
Couldn't it?
Why? Are you in the saggy fruit?
Wait, Dad, this is Dr. Robotnik's father.
Oh, really?
We never saw that in any Sonic game, I don't think. Is this Dr. Robotnik's father? He just hugged him. There's no way this Dr. Robotnik's father. There's no way. Thanks for watching. I'm honestly shocked with all these trailers. Like, these trailers are awesome. Besides the Minecraft one, the Minecraft movie trailer, it's garbage, but it belongs in like HELL. I spelt out the word because I can't say it because I'm only 12. See you in the next video, guys. I hope you enjoyed. Make sure to like and subscribe. Dad, do you want to say anything else?
Hey.
That's all you want to say is hey?
Like and subscribe.
Yeah, that's the spirit. That's the spirit. Sorry you couldn't see my face in this video, guys. I forgot how to do that again. But just remember, guys. The worst types of videos on the internet are makeup tutorials. All right, bye.